Season 303. Iron-Eyes Cody looked out of his window on a warm desert day. With a tear in his eye, he stared down on a Hollywood freeway. At a long line of cars snaking across the horizon. Closed his eyes and lay down, and he dreamed of an Indian uprising. All the Blackfoot, the Crow, the Cheyenne, the Sioux and Apache. All the Coyote, Navajo, Paiute, Hopi, Comanche. The Cherokee, Chickasaw, Choctaw, Seminole, Pawnee. And the Cree and the Zuni, the Omaha, Seneca, Shawnee. Deep in his dream he could hear the church bells in Sicily. And the ancestor song ringing down through his blood memory. He saw wounded knee warriors rotting like apples neath the frozen snow. 400 treaties, the vanishing dust where the buffalo roam. He heard Hollywood cowboys with guitars sing of a home on the range. Saw a gallop New Mexico Navajo with a sign saying, spare me some change. From a Kiowa in Mexico to a Chippewa in old Minnesota. They all danced through the dream of an old man named Iron Eyes Cody. I have a photo he signed, he's riding a great buckskin stallion. Never bothered me none when I learned he was really Italian. Oh, Italian or Choctaw, the Great Spirit sings the same melody. To the warriors, the chiefs, and an old man named Iron Eyes Cody. Oh, the Blackfoot, the Crow, the Cheyenne, the Sioux and Apache. The Coyote, the Navajo, Paiute, Hopi, Comanche. And the Cherokee, Chickasaw, Choctaw, Seminole, Pawnee. Cree and the Zuni, the Omaha, Seneca, Shawnee. They all danced through the dream of an old man named Iron Eyes Cody.